At 4 o'clock, though, right now, there are dive crews searching for a man who disappeared after a boat he was in tipped over in Lake Worth in Fort Worth.
Police tell us two men were in a boat fishing just south of the dam when the boat capsized. Crews were able to rescue one man but are still looking for the other. We do have a crew on scene, and we will keep you updated as we hear more.